It's only in Nigeria a man wants to kill you to lead you. I say I don't want your leadership. You say you must want it. In Nigeria political space, leadership is by force. Don't lead me, I must lead you. Don't be my leader, I must be your leader. Okay, let me select my leader. No, I will snatch your ballot box. The two elections in Nigeria has proven only one thing. PVC is useless. This thing we are calling democracy in Nigeria, we should return it. Democracy is government of the people. You can express your will. This type of democracy, let's return it. The one we collected is duplicate. What we have is agberocracy. Government of the agbero, by the agbero, for the agbero. You stand to snatch ballot box and they shoot you. And the man you are snatching for, his child is abroad. The consolation I have is that anything that is not built on a right platform can't stand. Don't copy Nigerian politicians. What they have taught you is that honesty doesn't pay. Don't copy them. Free and fair life does not.